Really appreciate the fill, ladies and gents. This is Tom here, back with Soccer Breakers UK, here today with release day for Topps Stadium Club. Break number on this one is going to be PYTP number one. Before we get into the break, guys, check out the website, soccerbreakersfc.com. Also, check us out on Facebook at Soccer Breakers FC. Also, check us out on Instagram. We have three accounts on Instagram. We have Soccer Breakers, Soccer Breakers FC East, and Soccer Breakers UK. Also, check us out on Fanatics Live at Soccer Breakers, and we will be live today on Whatnot for the Stadium Club release day. The boys will be live 9 p.m. Pacific time. So check us out on Whatnot. Have a bunch of giveaways and good stuff going on over there. So be sure to check us out. See. There's a new product, guys. Let's get into it. We got cooked a little bit on this. Thought we would have a few more cases here today, but we didn't. It's all right, though. We're prepared. Consistent issue that we have. I should probably pull up the chat. Be good to see you guys. I'll scroll for the video one time, guys. It's in alphabetical order by team. John on top. And then so on and so forth. Be able to see your name there, guys. Appreciate it again, Mohammed, closing this out. Check out the website, guys. Let's see some United others. John, I know, I gotta keep it going. We got you a few little hits there in that free case chrome, but nothing major. Let's have a good case here. Start us off with a bang. Stadium Club Chrome. Probably should have put Chrome in the title, but it's all right. Like I say, guys, today I will be doing 1, 2, 3, and then I'll do Breakers Delight 15 and 16. I'll just do the next in line, and then if we have any mojo, I have one case of mailing I can try and do with you guys, but we'll leave that for last. Austin will be on in I don't like this being cleaned properly because it just slides everywhere. Austin will be live, let's see, in about 4.5 hours. Stay consistent here with the tougher packs on Stadium Club. This time last year with this product, we ripped like 24 cases. Me and Austin. So let's see if them can break it today. Maybe it's 23. You get 20 packs a box, 6 cards per pack. to split Jarvis. Yeah, just to clarify, John Hamrick, you grab the base card. They will ship from Cyrus, so I will make a note and let him know. Come on, Super Fractor. Let's go, guys. Let's get into this first four boxes. All right, good luck, everybody. First look at Stadium Club. Good luck, I'm excited. Pulisic off the bat. Refractor. scored last night. Oh, nice. João Neves. It's like the Pink Lightning. I think it's like a short print variation. Well, a short print, not a variation. Oh, my God. Say cheese, Rashford. Yep. Sums him up these days. Thierry Henry, 2 of 15 to start us off. Nice. Arsenal Henry. 2 of 15 on Henry there. Varane, 2 of 50. Oh, that's a nice image. Why? Fully charged Anthony Gordon. Aye, John, mate, don't. Oh, my God. Say cheese, Saka. See, at least he's in his training kit. That Rashford is something else. These are really nice quality cards, though. Like the actual quality of them are really good. To 199, João Felix. Nice, Shamal. Santi. Glimpses of gold. Also, that's just a refractor. João Neves. Say cheese. Alred. Okay, these are not as short print as I thought they were. I thought they were like one a box maybe, but oh, the goat. Look at him. Cristiano. That's a nice card. Main stage Iniesta. Again, not numbered. Milambo. Fully charged Kangin Lee. Say cheese. Auto is Thiago Holmes for Celtic. And a Casemiro to 250. On the Casemiro. That's box one, guys. Overall, it's pretty nice looking product. That's what it charged. So far. Nice short print. To 15. Thierry Henry. Let's see. I haven't got much space to work with, but we will. Black TT up there. Guys, box two. Good luck. Forcing everywhere. No longer at United. Isaac. Jesus. That's a lot of balls. Say cheese. Hakimi. Look at it. I should mag every single one. Appenda to 125. Nice refractor Casemiro. Looks really sweet. It's like the what's like the Hobby Master, it looks like the refractor on that. Fully charged Gordon. Say cheese Jude. Don't let me down. Bird is the word. Yeah, nice Henry, mate. Is it your, is it, do you have that spot? Colomwane. Let's see, who had that Arsenal spot? Ryan. Congrats, Ryan, mate. Really sick. Sonny. There's a lot more cards to get through on this stuff. Tal. Ramirez. Another Iniesta. Dino. Kangin Lee. How about a llama or lamer for buying others auto? I will say, I do not like the Say Cheeses. Kvicha to 250. I am not a fan. Box for the base cards. I feel like we're gonna have a lot of them. So box for you guys. Good luck. Just unreal. Unreal imagery. Yeah. Lutulo Martinez. Colomwane. Say cheese. Nice, Vinny. Is that like a green checkerboard? 99. Sick hat trick last night. Zlatan. Fully charged. Luca. Say cheese. A Theo Zidane to 299. Odegaard. Dembele, Austin's favorite player ever. Rasmus. Say cheese, Morata. Nice. O'Reilly. Nico Paz. Oh my god. Sorry guys. Did not realize the camera was off screen there. Hopefully it wasn't for too. We didn't miss anything. We didn't hit anything good. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god! Camera, not right now. Come on. Okay, guys, give me a sec. This camera is doing my head in. course, it's only starting to play up today. Sorry, guys. This camera is ruining the moment here. It's trying to, let's see. It's trying to, like, turn over here. Let me see. Reset. Okay. We should be good for now. Oh, my God. 2 of 5. 2 of 5, guys. What the flip. What the flip. Christian Gaia, Real Madrid, CR7 plus the Grail. Congrats, Christian. Holy, holy, holy. Wow. That is beautiful. That is a nice, nice card. Yeah, see, Jake, see? Let's react to it. Oh my God! Recreate it. Yeah, they ain't clipping that video. I don't care. Wow. Yeah, that video is not gonna get clipped for sure. Well, we don't care about that. We care about this. Look at it, Christian, mate. Wow. That crept up on me as well. Yeah, guys, give me a sec. I wanted to just quickly go back through some of these, the last few of these, just because the camera didn't pick them up. Didn't hit anything great. Yeah, just wanted to go back through because of the camera spewing off to the side there. Stack, we got Susoho to 150. Jeez Louise. That is insane. Wow. You had the young calf. Yeah, that is insane. Wow. 2 of 5. Wow. All right, box 4, guys. We've still got a bunch to go here as well. Go again. We got a Kamada. Yeah, they always gotta get the bike in. They always gotta get a bike in the set, you know? I kinda like it. I rate it. Barcola. Same image we've seen a few times, I'm pretty sure. Seiichi Saka. I'm liking the images. But the letter font is not great. Oh, you mean like down here, like how the, yeah. Like, you've got two different fonts almost on the card. Duranville to, that's to 75. Oh, it's like the bronze version, okay. Jimenez to 175. Alejandro. Say cheese. Beam team is Lautaro Martinez on the beam team. The goat himself, Cristiano. Henry. Boom. I still can't believe that. I still cannot believe that. Look at that bad boy. Wow. Jesus. $1.99. party. Nice Kamada auto. Not numbered, but still nice. We got a Crespo to 250. That does it for the first four boxes, guys. Good question, Ruben. I don't know. We'll find out. That is a valid question, though. I'm not sure if it's one per case. I would guess he's done it the same, but honestly, with us finding one so early, it wouldn't shock me if we find an auto one in there as well. 99. Beam team. Martinez. Granville to 75. Pink. Base cards real quick. That was a big cluster. Getting that Ronaldo out there, that was a bit messy for me, but what can you say? The camera strikes again. It's all right, tops won't clip it anyway. That's insane. I can't believe that. Don't forget, guys, grab your spots in too. We'll do that straight after this. I have, I have the cases for 1, 2, and 3. Austin will be starting on the multi cases when he gets on. So I'll be doing 1, 2, 3, and then trying to do Breakers Delight 15 and 16 today. And then he will take over. He might start with 4 and 5, actually. To get those going. Hey Owen, what's good, mate? Hope you're doing well. Hey man, I ask, if I join the break with Cyrus in the US, will it be free shipping to the UK or not? No. None for that, no. It's only if you break UK, it's free to the UK and US. Super tough it seems, and the ones numbered to 5 are called Dark Room apparently. Okay, cool. Okay. I think it's like $30, like maybe 30 something if you get like the lowest tier of UPS. I feel like it's like $30, like 24, 25 quid maybe. I could be wrong, it could be closer to $40. I don't, honestly, Cyrus covers the shipping when he ships to me, so I don't ever get quoted. If anyone in chat knows, please let me know. I think it's like 30, so between like 30 and $40. But if you obviously got like a higher tier of shipping, it's a lot more. If you got like UPS standard, it's, I think it's fairly reasonable. All right, guys, boxes 5 through 8. Good luck. I'm gonna speed it up a bit here, guys. We'll be here all day. Isaacson 75 for Lazio. We got a Zaghini to 125 for Lazio. No worries, mate. I will ask. I need to try and get like the number down because a few people ask about the shipping. But yeah, if you're in a break with me, it's free shipping to the UK and the US. I ship to Cyrus once a week. So anybody who is in Nketiah to 199, the US, you will also get free shipping. Morata, Neves. Finally, say cheese. I think it could look good with like an auto on it though. If we got like a nice little auto say cheese, that might look pretty nice. Peter Schmeichel autograph. Nice. For Man United others, I believe. I think Schmeichel is on spot. Parliament to 250. Was it for Yeah, there you go. Jim. Nice. We need some more, though. I owe you something big, I do, John. I owe you a big hit. I was saying it the other day on Inception. I was like, you buy into like a lot of the Man United others spot. I know I hit you the Bruno and the Varane the other day, but still, I owe you something big. We gotta have a big boy around the corner here somewhere. Nah, no problem, Jay. No problem. Back six, guys. Giroud. Appreciate you, Jay. John. Say cheese. Oh, nice. How about a gold say cheese? Now, that we're getting somewhere. Gold say cheese to 50. 2 of 50. Marcus Rashford. We'll get it's growing on me. Let's get a super fractal on now. Smaller say cheese. Yeah, they did. Oh mate, that last you should have seen that last case of Inception I did. Those two cases I just did were both from Cyrus. Like they got them from Topps US in the US, obviously. They were both from Cyrus, and they're probably the worst two cases. I know we hit like a Zlatan to 10 auto, but like that last case of it, I've never seen anything like it. It might be the worst case of anything I've ever broke. Fernando Torres to 250. Noglu, say cheese. Tchouaméni autograph. And a Marcus Thuram to 299. Golden cheese. Yeah, there you go, mate. I think they filled Inception. Yeah, I mean, I agree. I mean, like, to 400 autos is crazy. Like, I get, like, obviously, they're making it a lot more accessible for everybody by doing that. But, like, yeah, to 400 autos is crazy. We're getting into, like, Panini territory at that point. Like, remember, like, on Chronicles, like, you'd pull, like, an autograph, and it'd be to, like $4.99 or like $500. It's like, what is the point? But again, it's not every box, I guess. There, obviously, we've had some great breaks as well. Nice Dino. Oh, it's got a massive print line through it left and right. And up and down. Palatano. They say Colapinto then. Say cheese. Mueller. Ronaldinho. That is 275 on the Ronaldinho. There you go, Mohamed. Do some ink. Giroud to 199. Main stage. Wahid to 175. Kalinoglu, say cheese. Hartman for Ajax. Phil Foden fully charged. Vinny, say cheese. How about Raphael van der Vaart? Nice. Call them 1-8 to 250. Yeah, really wanted. Yeah, really watered down the product by the. Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, I agree.
That Ronaldo is insane. Insane. Remember, guys, check out the site. Do PYTP2 next. Mobley. Giroud. Say cheese. It ain't easy being cheesy. As Emery to 125. Bruno, Bruno, Bruno. Why? Jude, say cheese. Shevchenko, main stage. Sanch to 250. Louis. Rice. Autograph is. Where is it? Gamara, say cheese. Balgana. Leipzig. Nice. Cristiano. Boxes 5 for 8. Which one, SG? Behind the lens. Yeah, to 5. That's to 5. The Ronaldo. Yeah. The Cristiano is to 5. Red. I think it's red. So. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe it's black. I don't know. Is that CR7 Man United card numbered 75? No, it's to 299. complete about 17 master sets of the bass from one break. It's just moving all the time. Good question, Mohammed. I'm not 100% sure. Not 100. I'll check after the break. But either way, I mean, if you pull it into five Ronaldo, I guess you made a good profit on it. But yeah, I'll check for you after the break, mate. saying a 140 for Real Madrid CR7. And you get the Grail as well. So if a Grail comes out, it goes to that spot also. We need a super fractor. Top the case off. Another good auto. Yeah, we got a beam team. It wasn't an auto. It was Lautaro Martinez. I'm hoping we're going to get two. I'm hoping we're going to get an auto. That'd be nice. Spot. Alright, good luck everybody. Boxes 9 through 12. Good luck. Main stage. Almiron to 175. Island refractor. Di Maria the snake. Ronaldo Silva, say cheese. Armada, refractor. That's fully charged. Jeez. Alejandro Valde. Autograph. Santi to 299. Odin. 25, Matthias Tal. 25. Orange. Snake. Charged. Mata. Piano. Pulisic. 299. Belly goal. We're on main stage. Top spray these days about one of those. Sane to 150. Appreciate everybody's tuning in. If you guys are interested, check out the website soccerbreakersfc.com. We have PYT 2 and 3 coming up with me. I will also try and do Breakers to Light 15 and 16. And Austin will be on in about 3 hours or so. 3.5 hours to do 4, 5 and the multis. Sancho. Nice, Jamal. Gavi to 50. 38 of 50 on the Gavi. Milambo to 175. Nice. Zlatan. Wahid 299. Fully charged money. Say cheese money. Edison autograph. Interesting. Don't see him inking it up a lot. 199 Akadi. Alright, one box left. Good luck, everybody. Especially to those who have not yet hit. Need some lower number stuff here. We do need a 101. Yep. We need a Jamal auto as well. Or a Leo. Last box, guys. Good luck. Gonzalo Garcia, Alejandro, Doku to 99. Okay. Zizou, main stage. Holland. Holland fully charged. Go for Zaha. Say cheese. I feel like they're playing a game of us. I feel like they just want to see if we can say some silly sentences, you know? Well, let's see if we can get the breakers to say cheese. You know? And O is our final autograph. Barcola to 10. Wow. Why is it zoomed in all of a sudden? This camera is going to be the... Who's got PSG? Ned. There you go, Ned. Barcola to 10. You guys want a camera for streaming? Do not get the obs bar. It's a really good camera, but it's just so temperamental. It's so annoying. I don't know why we decided to go AI. We should have just gone like Sony G7 or something. But nope. We have a camera with a mind of its own. Give me a sec, guys. I'll do the recap. And finish us off. Just move these base out of the way. Recap for Stadium Club PYTP 1. This is like your non-numbered stuff. You got like a Yamal, like one per box. You got the Beam team there, Martinez. And we got our numbered stuff. Our to 299s. We had Wahi, Pulisic, Santiago Jimenez, Ronaldo, Thuram, Zidane. We had to 1 to 250s. You got Sancho, Colomane, Torres, Palmer, Crespo, Kavicha, Casemiro. To 199s, you got DiMarco, Icardi, Giroud, Nketiah, Vermeeren, Felix, Sane. To 150, Sane, Sissoko, Moane. To 175, got them the wrong way. Milambo, Melloran, and Wahi Jimenez. And out of 125s, we had Zaire Emery, Sagani, Openda. To 99s, we had Doku and Vinny. To 75s, we had a Ronaldinho. We had an Isaacson, Duranville. To 50s, we had a Gavi and a Say Cheese, Marcus Rashford. We also had a main stage, have that on. To 25s, you got glimpses of gold. It's like an orange Matthias Tell. Now, autographs in no particular order. We had Oat, Edison, Hamilton, Balde, Baumgartner. I always struggle with his name. Van der Vaart, Tuomaini, Schmeichel, Kamada, Lama, and Holm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. We had the sick Thierry Henry to 15. To a 15. We had this Barcola right at the end for Ned to 10. 2 of 10. And then last but not least, the botched video. We had this bad boy. If it wants to focus. Cristiano Ronaldo. I believe it's called Dark Room. To 5. It's like where you would get all the Polaroids or pictures developed or something. 2 of 5. Congrats, Christian. That's gonna do it, guys, for Stadium Club PYTP 1. Check out the website, soccerbreakersfc.com.